Hello children, today let us understand the lesson, A Tale of Two Birds, from the text, A Pact with the Sun. Before we start with the lesson, let us think about how careful we are at selecting our friends. We should always remember that our friends can influence us easily, and so we should always be in the company of good friends. Keep away from bad company, because if we have bad friends, we will also become like them. Now let's understand the lesson. Once there lived a mother bird and her two baby birds. They had a nest in a tall tree. One day there was a storm. There was thunder, lightning, and rain. A heavy branch hit the nest, and the mother bird was killed. The strong wind blew the baby birds to the other side of the forest. One bird landed near a cave where a gang of robbers lived, and the other bird landed outside a rishi's ashram. Days passed by, and the baby birds became big birds. One day, the king of the country came to the forest to hunt. He noticed a deer and he started chasing it. The deer ran deep into the forest and the king lost his way. The king kept riding and he reached near the cave where the gang of robbers lived. As the king was tired, he sat under a tree. All of a sudden, he heard a voice asking to be quick and to rob the person who was outside the cave. The king was surprised to hear that. He looked up and he saw a big brown bird. He also heard some faint noises coming from the cave. The king knew that he was not safe and he quickly mounted the horse and left that place. Soon he reached an ashram. Over there, he was greeted by a soft voice which asked him to enter the ashram and rest for a while. The king looked up and he saw a big brown bird. This bird looked very similar to the bird outside the cave. The king was really surprised. The bird told the king that the bird that he saw outside the cave was his brother. But since he had made friends with robbers, he too had become like them. Just then, the rishi entered the ashram. The king told the rishi the story of the two birds. The rishi explained the impact of the company one keeps. The bird who lived near the robbers repeated their words and talked like them. And the one who lived near the ashram spoke softly and gently like the rishi. So children, the lesson we learn is that one is known by the company one keeps, which means you can know a person or understand a person from the friends he has. Let me end by sharing some important quotes on friendship. Thank you for watching this video. Like, share, subscribe, and comment for suggestions.